The Bharatiya Janata Party President Amit Shah on Thursday celebrated Makar Sankranti and flew kites on the occasion. Makar Sankranti is a harvest festival celebrated over India and Nepal on the joy of getting new crops for farmers. Makar Sankranti is observed with various names in different regions of India. Pongal in Tamil, Lodi in Punjab and Uttarayan in Gujarat. Correspondent Uday from Ahmedabad.